Patrick, for the last time. Rockstar Games won't make any improvements on Grand Theft Auto with its re-release on the PS5. Even the trailer showed this, the mirrors had no reflections at all. I can't believe that Rockstar Games fucks with their player base so much, not even Mr. Krabs is so heartless. Not to mention peer-to-peer.